hurry. I'd hope the hangar would be open. You'll have to find a way to override the controls to let the Horde inside.
Okay, Wani, you get your ride back. Just don't try any fancy flying until we're off of this thing.
Good luck, my friends. The fate of the galaxy rests in your hands.
No pressure, Bug Eyes. But seriously, Wani, be careful. What did I just tell them about fancy flying? Oh, if Wanik doesn't crash that thing, I'll be amazed. An elevator up! Blocked by bucket heads, of course. Oh, but once we get the hangar open, our droids ought to distract them. Coast is clear, Captain. Let's skedaddle. Army into the hangar. See if you can activate that control panel right in front of you. Great idea! The hangar door should open to let the TIE fighter out. See if you can get it to launch. We should get going to the elevator. Come on, let's head to the elevator while they're busy.
I warned Lord Vader you couldn't be trusted.
Later, Metal Mouth.
That's that, let's go. You lead the way, and be ready for trouble. Captain, toss those thermal detonators. Detonators. Don't mind if I do. Never have enough of these babies. What? So I like explosives.
Walker. The Mustafarians won't stand a chance against that.
About to get real busy down here.
Good. Let's keep going. Move.
My friends, fortune favors you both.
Fortune had nothing to do with it, lady. That was all skill.
Now, you and I must stop Vader.
Buckeyes, come on, you're with me. We'll get the windfall and keep the Imperials off your back. Call me superstitious, but I'm not going to wish you any more luck, Captain. Just hope I see you on the other side.
Blessings to you both.
Follow me. There are moments when even the fate of a galaxy can pivot on the actions of an individual. Remember, the bright star represents the life energies of an entire world, and life longs to be free. If the moment presents itself, do what you must to destroy the Aeon engine. Vader has activated it. Draining my life force. You must stop him before he drains the vitality of every being on this planet. I have taken you as far as I can. But you must finish this alone. Reach inside yourself. Find strength. And remember, fate chose you for a reason.
He found his pain could be harnessed.
Anakin.
By the dark.
All I want is your love.
Padme, you will be mine again. If the energies of this world are not enough, there are countless others. You! So, you survived the caverns. No matter, you've arrived too late. Can you feel it? Your own life force is ebbing away. Where your ancestor failed, I will succeed. Time for one final lesson. Ancestor's destiny is fulfilled. Is that all you've learned? Let us see how much of your training you recall. Recognizes you. Your blood connects you to its power.
No!
Enough.
Stop now, come back. I love you.
was almost within reach. Now she is lost to me again. Because of you! Pathetic. Now, die. This is the moment. Look, the Bright Star is vulnerable. Vader thinks his willpower can achieve what Lady Korvax could not. Instead, he will tear this world apart trying to resurrect shadows. The Eon engine must be destroyed. Use the Force. Reach out with your mind and summon the Light Sword. Now, it will be perfect. Plunge the Light Sword into the Bright Star. No! You have my gratitude. You have freed me from the prison of time. And in doing so, righted our wrongs. The priestess was right. The energy from the Bright Star now flows through Mustafar. Slowly, our world will begin to heal.
Well, look who's awake. The whole family's back together again, back on the windfall. As it should be. Okay, we are all set to clear the atmosphere. Finally, we can get off of this hellscape. Hey, let me take a look at that saber, would you? Something familiar about it. The design looks kind of like the totem Violet gave us. He said it dated back to Lady Korvax's time. Got it! By the Maker! A star chart! Wherever that is, it's way beyond the Outer Rim. It almost looks like a treasure map. What do you think?
Should we check it out?
Yes! We're almost clear of Mustafar. Get ready to jump to hyperspace. Punch it, Captain! We've got a treasure to find.